we've got 6,100 cloud-to-ground lightning strikes, and at this point, because of the